Today, I'm gonna show you how to keep minced garlic. Do not miss my tip. Hello, welcome to Ace Kitchen. I'm Aaron. Some people ask me, where did you get that frozen garlic that I use many times in previous videos? Actually, that frozen garlic is not for sale. I make that one every month. Today, I'll show you how I prepare the frozen garlic. Frozen garlic can make your cooking process easier and faster. So, if you have many garlics in your place, then try it. Okay, let's get started. First of all, you need to blend these bunch of garlic. And put them all into this Ziploc. And spread it like this. Lastly, separate like this. Each block is about 1 tablespoon of garlic. You can also do this with ginger, green onion, something like that. So if you use something very often, then try this, like me. I'll put this minced garlic into a freezer. Let's meet in 3 hours. From now on, you don't need to mince or chop the garlic every time you cook. How convenient, right?
How does it look like?
Alright guys, today I showed you tip for keeping minced garlic. Easy, right? If you like my show and want to see my next episode, then please subscribe here, please. Your comment is really important, so please leave many comments. Alright guys, enjoy my video and I'll see you next time. Bye!